atmospherics are at the base of this pinged up, rays up into the eye continually, and there's your camera inside there.